composer Dennis Alexander, the first of which, Sync Pink, is going to be played by Edan Opakestein.